In India, at least 3 people are killed and more than 1,000 detained after protesters ignore a ban on demonstrations against a proposed citizenship law. A gunman opens fire outside the headquarters of Russia's top security agency in Moscow, killing one officer and wounding 5 others. In Algeria, Abdelmajid Tebboune is sworn in as president, 1 week after winning an election boycotted by many voters. And in the United States, the House of Representatives voted Wednesday to impeach President Donald Trump. A trial in the Senate is expected early next year.